cold. Please indulge me, yeah? In 2013, I became the Deputy Minister for Tourism, Culture, and Creative Arts because President John Dramani Mahama made that possible. I witnessed with admiration how President Mahama dealt with all the adversities and difficulties that all presidents of Ghana face. I resolved that no stone held at me will hurt me as much as if I pity the thrower. So I chose to pity the thrower, not to feel the pain of the stone that has been thrown at me. In life, we all face adversity. We all have to deal with hateful family members, hateful friends, hateful compatriots, etc. How we choose to overcome those challenges is what builds our character. This evening, I agree to mark the stage for Yvonne Nelson. And by the way, I have never met the young woman. Oh, okay. I have not on the stage for Yvonne Nelson. It is the first time I'm going to meet you. I want to honor you and adopt you. I want to say to you that you should remain positive. Be true to yourself.
Thank you.
she not still be my sister? So why so much hate? Why can we not support each other? We can hate the things that are done. But I'm not the hate of a person. You guys.
Thank you.